Ready? Fight!
Well, the tension is palpable as this fight gets underway, and gonna be interesting to see how this match plays out. Definite strike on one side against another guy who can really do it all.
And in those situations, normally the guy that's more well-rounded will be the one that will find success. I want to see how this plays out.
Pettis gets caught with that punch. So both guys landing at will here. Good action early. Good series of punches by him there. He has...
Oh! He's hurt bad.
Oh! Oh, he might be out.
You can't break your will.
Pettis' lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. And now he lands a combination. Total strikes have landed.
He needs to start looking to finish now. He shot in the corner, hurt very bad. Now we're just going to end the fight.
Yep.
Let's focus now.
Good right hand.
Elbow up into the target. Man, striking class is in session. Beautiful punch.
Great job landing. What a damaging punch.
Oh, you heard it bad, Jeff.
Fixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Well, Pettis' kick looks like it might have been a good one, but it didn't. Some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Effective punch there by Pettis. 90 seconds now to go in round one. Under a minute to go in the round. Oh, nice leg kick attack there from Alexander Volkanovski. You know it's a city kickboxing fighter if they're employing that weapon.
And you know, honestly, John, he's done that over and over again. The leg kicks were what got the belt from Max Holloway.
Beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did. And I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. Fight DC, no telestrator tonight. We're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best.